Hi everyone, and welcome again to our channel. Today, we are going to show you how to connect a 7.5-inch e-paper display to an ESP32 board. First of all, we are going to wire the cable, as you can see in the picture. Then, plug the USB cable to the ESP32 board, and let's program it. Now, we are going to download the GX EPP library to upload the demo sketch to the ESP32 board. So open the Arduino IDE, go to Sketch Menu, include Library, Manage Libraries, and in the search bar type GX EPP. You can see that there are two, but we are going to install the first one for this video. So install it and close. Then go to the File menu, Example, look for the GX EPP library that we just installed, and click on the first GX EPP underscore example. You will see the new window with the GX EPP example display. If you go down, you will see the mapping suggestion for the ESP32 board. You should have the same connections. If you don't, it is time to do it. Then, go a little farther down, and in the Input section, find your model in an uncommand line. In our case, 7.5-inch, black and white, and 800x480. Finally, let's select your board and board. Go to Tools, Board, and select the board where you have connected your ESP32 board. Again, go to Tools, Board, Initial Fields, ESP32, Wi-Fi Module, upload the sketch, and you will be able to see your program in the 7.5-inch e-paper display.